gameplay was unexpectedly simple.
What?
That is...
can't be.
Within the frozen time, then become aware of moving inside the frozen time. So now, I have to say to myself, about how many seconds are you actually able to move within the frozen time? 1 second, or 2 seconds? Or maybe you can move around for 5 seconds or so in frozen time, like me, and are just pretending that you can't. Ah, but JOJO.
A useless gesture! I have you in checkmate! The world!
Explain to me how you're going to get away from these knives.
JOJO!
The fact that you can see makes it all the more frightening. If you don't do something about it now, you're going to have problems later. Is that the best you can do? Now it has been proven that you can only move for an instant at a time. Truth, I'm relieved that I was finally able to kill you, JOJO. You surprised me when you were able to enter my world of frozen time.
その血の記憶